The stretch for the start. It's the free for all trot. Through the gate, no trailers, to the top. And they're off in trotting from the inside, fancy move, and one more lap, leave together to the outside prizes. Playboy gets away there in third, off stride goes one more lap, and splitting rivals prizes Playboy like a shot. Gets the call to the inside, one more lap, follows along in second, fancy move, back trotting again in third. Out of the far turn they come, it's prizes Playboy on the front by three, but gaining with every stride. Here comes one more lap in Slaybaugh, and he wastes no more time, and with a quarter move, one more lap, powers to the lead as they reach the quarter in 34 seconds. To the inside, rallying right back comes prizes Playboy into the outside, one more lap off stride. That's the big two to the inside, fancy move. Down the back stretch, second and final time, prizes Playboy, fancy move under the air to the outside, and set to go three wide. Here comes one more lap. Out on the final turn, prizes Playboy, fancy move, and the battle is on. Fancy move to the outside,